contract, then I'd probably start to something that he'll move for 3 months on the way. So I don't have to go 3 months from there and staying there.
Sure.
So that you've already been together, then I'll pass it last on you and we can need to repeat all the way or do some shit on Gumtree or something. So I'm going to sit on for that 3 months or something.
What was that?